Some periods of rain around this morning. The chance of some scattered stronger storms this afternoon. Main window from about mid-afternoon through early evening. The potential is there for gusty winds and some locally heavy rain. And some of that could be around during the evening commute. Eventually, the end game, though, is for cooler, drier air to win out. Eventually, later on tonight, temperatures will drop back into the 50s and sunny and comfortable weather to follow for the end of the week. But again, we have to get through this front, making its way through late in the day and into this evening. We are looking at the best potential for storms after 3 o'clock this afternoon, and there could be some locally heavy rain as well as some small hail, along with the potential of damaging winds with any storms that do get organized later on this afternoon. A lot of that will be focused in southern parts of the state, maybe in western New Hampshire, depending on exactly where the front starts to pick up later on this afternoon. It does move through late in the day and into this evening, and after it does, skies should clear rather quickly later on tonight. Winds will start to turn to the northwest overnight, and that will start to bring in some drier air. Temperatures by morning will be down into the 50s in most locations, and along with that, a breeze out of the northwest. Quite a breezy day for us tomorrow. We'll have temperatures in the afternoon in the 70s to even up near 80 in a couple of southern spots, but that will be with a northwest wind gusting over 20 to 25 miles an hour through the afternoon. It is that wind direction that will continue to lower the humidity going forward. You will notice the temperatures by early Thursday morning dropping back into the 40s up north to near 50 degrees in southern New Hampshire. Cooler, drier air continuing to filter in. Fall-like feel to the air for both Thursday and Friday. Thursday, we may not be out of the 60s, and after starting in the 30s and 40s early Friday, we'll be back into the 60s to lower 70s during the afternoon. Looks like we start moderating over the weekend. Area of high pressure right overhead on Saturday, and then starting to pull away Sunday. That's going to mean partly to mostly sunny skies for both of those days as well. So we continue on with that humidity in the air through tonight. It turns more comfortable overnight and tomorrow morning, and downright pleasant for the end of the week and fall-like after that. 70s this afternoon. It does look like we'll have the chance of some storms late in the day and early this evening. Gusty winds and some heavier downpours will be the main threats from those. Those will wither away by 8 or 9 o'clock tonight and eventually set up clearing skies by morning. Still somewhat warm tomorrow, but it will be with a northwest wind and lowering humidity levels. There's your 7-day forecast, which has a pretty nice weekend with temperatures in the 70s.